أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الآخر Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 74th name of the Asma'ul Husna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is described as Al-Akhir meaning the last Allah the one whose existence is without end the last there is nothing that will come after him or exist after him for he will exist always and for eternity while everything else will eventually perish It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Akhir, meaning the last one, the person who recites this name frequently, inshallah azza wa jal, they will lead a good life and at the end of his life will have a good death. Allahu Akbar. Whoever recites the name Al-Akhir, meaning the last one, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless them with a good life and a good end, inshallah azza wa jal. So I request you all to keep in the zikr of the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Al-Akhir, so that we may all pass away in the holy month of Ramadan with the kalima on our lips, inshallah azza wa jal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions Al-Akhir in the Holy Quran as well, where he says that he is the first and the last, and the outward as well as the inward. He has full knowledge of everything. Subhanallah. And this is in Surah Al-Hadid. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us all a good death. And I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us all to pass away with Iman. Ameen. Wa ma'alina illa al-bilagh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.